I found this old Philips television. It's like a got a tube in the back. Everything's like flat screens and 4K stuff, so it was interesting to find this. So I'm taking it apart. Some like circuit stuff, and then there's some, these are things I already took off of it. This thing fell off. And I've been just taking it apart with a hammer and a screwdriver. Some more stuff. So just add on to this as I take it apart more.